So here we're going to go into the side plank. So we'll be starting off from a low kneeling position here. We're going to place our top foot on the ground to help support us during our setup, lifting the hips up, making sure our shoulder is nice and stable. From there, we'll straighten the bottom leg out and then place our other foot on top, making sure our body stays in a nice straight line as we hold this position.